And syempre, what better way to open this month kundi balikan natin ang napakagandang love story ni Richard sa ni Maricar, di ba? And of course, this song, unang nagkakilala si Richard and Maricar nung music video shoot ni Richard noong 2009 ng song na You and I. Katulad ng lahat ng love story, nagsimula yan sa medyo nagkakailangan sila hanggang sa nagkakilalan sila ng mabuti. At syempre kung, di ba, Char, pag tumibok ang puso mo, ba't di mo pa susundan, di ba? You have to follow your heart. So Richard followed his heart. So I hope you guys like this song na talaga namang para sa kanilang dalawa.
Travel far together. We'll pursue our little star together. We are happy as we are together. We may never get to heaven, but it's heaven at least to try. The time we have is gone together. Watch the evening drawing on together. Growing older, growing closer, making memories that light the sky.
Same year, 2009, naglakas ng loob si Richard na, ano, yayain si Maricar on their first date. Tama ba yun? And this is the first...
Anong kanon eh?
The first date nila, first bonding nilang dalawa is over coffee. And
coffee-coffee lang, no? Coffee-coffee lang.
Coffee-coffee lang. Tapos medyo mahabang kwentuhan.
Mahabang kwentuhan na yun nga po kinilangan talaga nilang mabuti ang isa't isa. 4 years yun ng mahabang kwentuhan hanggang sa lumalim ng lumalim yung relationship nila sa isa't isa. And I also believe na nagba-Bible study sila together. And nakakatuwa yung part na yun ng love story nila kasi we all know na, di ba? A relationship grounded on God is unshakable. So, Maricar and Richard, congrats. Best wishes.
I finally found someone. Knocked me off my feet. I finally found the one that makes me feel complete.
It started over coffee. We started out as friends. It's funny how from simple things the best things begin.
This time it's different. Because of you, it's better than it's ever been.
Cause we can talk things through. My favorite line was, can I call you sometime? It's all you had to say to take my breath away.
I found someone.
Congrats.
Alam niyo, sa totoo lang, kinikilig ako dito sa dalawang to. Kasi hindi sila makapagtinginan ng di ko maintindihan. Pero ito si Poon, si Richard Poon, okay? Gusto ko lang ikwento sa inyo na patuloy, kung di nyo natatanong, traditional pala manligaw itong si Mr. Richard Poon. Okay? Ha? Nabalitaan ko na pupunta raw siya palagi sa bahay ni Maricar. Tapos kakain sila. Tapos magkakwentuhan sila. At eto pa! Eto pa!
Ano ba yung ganun
panligaw kaya? Ano? Ba't ako? Hindi ako sa dito. Sino to? At eto pa. Pinagluluto daw palagi ni Richard si Maricar. Tapos yung malamang yung hinahalo niyang ingredient doon yung habang niluto niya. I love you, I love you, I love you.
Marry so, me, marry me, marry,
marry
me.
Marry me, marry me, marry me, marry me. So ito na yun, ito na yun. Ito lang yung gusto sabihin siguro ni Richard sa'yo.
Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? Fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. There's a love that's divine, but it's yours and it's mine, like the sun. And at the end of the day, you should give thanks and praise to the one, to the one. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill his heart with gladness, you take away all his sadness, ease his problems, that's what Maricar Reyes does.
Alam nyo, katulad ng ibang relasyon, di ba? Maraming push and pull yung relationship ninyong dalawa. Pero Richard, masaya ako dahil ilang beses man kitang nabasted, mas maganda sa akin si Maricar. Mas okay ka, pare. Pero alam mo yun, sa kabila nun, talagang siguro may tao lang talaga na para sa'yo at mas nanaig yung kagustuhan nila na magsama talaga sila. So, July, no? July 2012, nung officially sinagot ni Richard si... Mali, sinagot ni Maricar si Richard.
Sinagot
at
ni Richard.
Ngayon, ito na. Forever na to para sa inyong dalawa. So, I'm very, very happy for you guys. At sana mas maging matatag pa kayo at mahalin niyo pa ang isa't isa.
At thank you na nag-suit.
Para ngayon lang to.
Ngayon lang to, nag-suit si
Ice. Para sa inyo, nag-leather shoes ako.
Nag-leather shoes si Ice para kay Richard.
Anyway,
para
sa inyo. I've never been so sure about anything before. And the love feeling is gonna be a feeling I feel forevermore. Looking in your eyes, tomorrow's all I see. As long as there's forever, baby, I will always be.
You are the only one. Thank you, Ice. Alam nyo, thank you, Sessionistas, for a heartfelt rendition of all the songs that are very meaningful para sa aming dalawa. Now it's my turn.
Flowers for you, pare.
Thank you, pare.
Move on na daw, Ice. Move on na. Move
kailangan
on.
Po atang tawagin muna. Hi, Han. Alam mo, honestly, alam kong, alam mo naman na super ganda ka sa mata ko, pero ang ganda-ganda mo talaga ngayon. Nahirapan ako sa stage kanina na anyway, but anyway, this is for you. And can I invite you on stage?
Okay lang ba na, no? Lumisan lang kami dito para
exit frame lang kami.
Wag.
Then, labas na kami. Kaya nyo na yan.
Yan ba yung bagong member natin?
Bagong member tayo?
Ganda.
Okay, ikaw na rin ang bagong member ng Sessionistas. Okay, would you like to sing with us? Anyway, Han, I just want to say... Ayan, makakanta ka raw. So, I just want to say, before I sing this song, you know, I promise na ilang years tayo naging friends, but the moment I said na I'll stay and I will never leave, good or bad, I really meant it. So through this song, I'd say it again.
For you, I'll give a lifetime of stability. Anything you want of me, nothing is impossible for you. There are no words or ways to show my love. All the thoughts I'm thinking of. Cause this life is no good. Since we become one, I've made a change. Everything I do now makes sense. All roads end, all I do is for you. Every note that promise of fidelity now and for eternity. No one could replace this love for you. I'll take your hand, your heart, and everything. Add to them a wedding ring. Cause this life is no good alone. Since we you're all I've known. If this feeling should leave, I'd die.